Hello and welcome. Today I'm going to be showing you how to program in C++. My name is Eric. Before we can actually start programming in C++, we must first download a program called an IDE, which stands for Integrated Development Environment. Now, the IDE that we're going to be using today is called Visual Studio. So head on over to visualstudio.com. And under their Downloads tab, go to Visual Studio Downloads. And then scroll down all the way down until you reach the Express section of the software. And download the Visual C++ 2010 Express. Or you can download the Visual Studio 2010 Express. Either one is fine. It's just that the Visual Studio has all of these four components inside it, while the C++ Express just deals with C++ alone. Now, I'm going to be using Visual Studio. Now, if you are a student, be sure to head on over to dreamspark.com and download it from there instead, because at dreamspark.com is where you can get the software for free and there's no cost to it. So be sure to create an account and sign in, because you'll probably want to go back to this site for more software in the future. And don't worry, the Express version on the Visual Studio site is also free. Now, I'm going to assume that you know how to install the program, so I'm going to be skipping that part. And once you finish installing the program, just head on over to Icon and launch it. Now, head on over to File, New Project, and select Visual C++ on the left-hand side, and choose Win32 console application. And now we'll give our project a name. I'm going to be calling it Hello World. And then choose a location. I'm going to be saving it to my desktop and hit OK. Click Next. Select Empty Project and hit Finish. Now on your right or left hand side there should be a window called Solution Explorer. Now, if you don't see that on your display, head on over to the top and click View, and then click Solution Explorer, and it will show up. Or you could click Control Alt L. Now, once you have that open, head on over to the Solution Explorer, and under the Source Files folder, right-click it, Add New Item, and choose the .cpp file under Visual C++. Now, let's give it a name. Any name will do. I'll call it main.cpp and add. Now we're gonna be given this blank file. Let's type in the following. Include file stream using namespace std integer main parentheses return 0. And then before that, scene.get. Now, for every line of code or statements, you need to make sure you have a semicolon after it, otherwise it will not work. Now, what you see here so far is the basic setup necessary to get a C++ program up and running. So, if you want, you can save this code into a separate file so you can always copy and paste it in whenever you start a new project. Now, for every program, there must be and only be one function called main, because it's a requirement. Hey, I didn't make up the rules for this, so. Now, let's continue with our Hello World program. So the code we're gonna add in is cout and then Hello World semicolon. And then what this will do, cout is going to display Hello World. Now let's compile the program by clicking on local Windows debugger, or the green play symbol. And now it will bring you this display showing Hello World in the console window. And congratulations, you have now created your very first C++ program. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.